Please remember to silence your cell phones, and there will be a dinner served during the intermission. Remember that we are all in character during that time. If you want to ask us any questions or try to solve the murder. So without further ado. Or maybe a little more ado. The chemistry department is pleased to present Murder Mia.
Thank you. With this ring, I promise to stand with you as you share this life. I promise to stand with you as we share this life. And to cherish the memories we make together. And to cherish the memories we make together. You may now clink your beakers. Congratulations, you two. Reception at my house.
Oh, that's so generous of you. It brings me back to when we used to have Halloween dinners at your house.
Well, you know I love a good chemistry love story. I've known these two since they met in Lab 1. Everyone knew they were going to get together. Everyone except for those two, that is. Plus, I'm a fantastic hostess. I love having you all together under one roof. Woo!
Hey guys, so how is the best rappel group ever doing?
you didn't look great, you know, back in your undergraduate, especially now on your wedding day.
Thanks, guys. I really appreciate it. So, what are you up to now, since we're college?
Killing it, I'm sure.
Well, turns out getting a job in theoretical physics is basically impossible. So I have to go with plan B. Now I'm working in consulting in New York.
And I'm on Wall Street. You know, I'm not exactly writing recruits anymore, but the paycheck is really nice.
I'm still looking for a big pharma company in New Jersey to hire me. But hey, we're all roommates. You could join us if you want.
Oh, well, you know, I was actually planning on living with Will, but it's really sweet of you to offer. You guys are really just too nice.
Oh, yeah, of course. No problem. No problem.
Wow, look at Zoe, still getting all the attention.
Well, you know, it is her wedding day. She deserves a little attention, but, you know, I wouldn't mind a little attention, too.
Ladies, please, look around. We're at a wedding, and we're the best assistant professors in the whole entire world. Who says we can't shoot our shot?
And if we're willing to go outside the chemistry department, our options double.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. It's grant season, and you don't know who could be watching. I don't want to risk my reputation.
It's okay, I'll let my proposal speak for itself. I already have all my intermediate steps. All I need is that one last step.
You know, I heard Zoe already synthesized her synthetic target.
I'm gonna go up to lab soon. Gotta make sure my grad students are doing actual work and not just playing on Tinder.
Did everybody say she's gonna check on us?
Don't worry, it's a party. She can't expect us to work.
It's Aaron, of course she expects us to work.
No, I really can't work.
Hi, guys. How's the work coming along?
It's Zoe's wedding. Do you really expect us to work?
Yes. Science waits for no love.
Victoria waits for no love either, especially on Tinder.
Hey, guys. Glad you took a break from UDOS to celebrate with us. I hope the chemists haven't been treating you too bad.
Well, I definitely prefer Alicia's house to the bowels of Doherty.
I don't know, it's a little weird being at Dr. Zoe's wedding after she passed me up for research.
True, the chemistry department has such lean research opportunities. I have enough of pipes and reactors for some of my classes.
Right, and I even asked Dr. Renata if I could work in her lab, and she told me no.
Well, I asked Avanti about that, and she said Alicia gives chem majors the priority. She looks out for her own, you gotta respect that.
Hey, guys!
Oh, my God! Sorry, Tim.
No, it's okay. I couldn't sign the door, so I have a spare outfit. I'll be back. Oh my God! Mom!
we're going to talk to all the reception guests and see what we can find on them. But I'm going to need you guys to help.
You know what? We're here for you, Avanti. Let's do this for Zoe.
Since we met in chem lab. I could see their love for each other ever since Zoe and Will met in Murder Mystery. I honestly miss those times we all had together. My polyester lab isn't as fun as chem lab, but I'm making a lot more money now.
Polyester lab, did you guys hear that? Hey, they have chemicals that can kill people there. Hydrogen peroxide, ethylene glycol, chloroform. Sam, you're reading too much into this, okay? Like, it was my mom, but still, we all work in labs with chemicals that can kill people, like hydrogen peroxide.
Yeah, if we follow that logic, we might as well lock up everyone in here. We have to find a real motive and opportunity.
Exactly. Pay attention to these toasts and see if you can hear something.
One night, after Zoe and I were holed up in Mellon studying for quantum.
I just don't get it. Can you explain quantum tunneling to me?
Well, think of a particle in a box. So you have this particle, and it's trapped in a box. And it really wants to get out. It's trapped behind a potential barrier, but the energy just isn't high enough.
Well, how's the particle going to get past the barrier?
That depends. Well, you know what? There's a non-zero probability that we're already there. And then I penetrated the forbidden region.
Wait, so you really could be my dad?
Someone didn't take modern bio.
What did you take? I took that class years ago.
Did you not learn about the... You know what? Never mind, not my place. Maybe you could be your dad.
Yeah, anyway, well, all I just wanted to say is I'm happy for you guys, and congratulations.
Oh, Jolie, good one. Anyways, as the actual best man, I'd like to make a toast, right? I've known, we all met back in Lab 1 team projects. I've known these four forever, and it all started out when we were assigned to a group back in Lab 1 sophomore year.
Hey guys, I'm Evan, and I'm excited to be leading you in this team project.
Well, that sounds great, but I think we need to wait until
I think it's obvious who that'll be. I've gotten A's in all my chemistry classes, and I'm already planning on doing research with my professor.
Research? You guys are already thinking about research?
Of course. If you want to stay on top of everything in your undergrad years, you have to be involved with everything you can.
That's all right. Well, I haven't even started thinking about research yet.
You're lost. Drilling will fall behind.
But she didn't fall behind. She was always on top of her shit. I really admired that about her.
Say, need some help by petting?
Oh, is this the manual? Oh, the wine and cheese lab. I love it already.
I knew you would.
I think we should just get back to this titration.
I can help you with that. You think you've reached the end point yet?
Is this group just gonna be that guy hitting on Zoe the whole time?
What? Sorry, I wasn't listening. I was trying to listen to the announcements of the team project leads.
For this team, the team lead goes to Zoe, the only one actually doing the experiment.
Oh, awesome! Alright guys, let's get to work.
And that's how a group of chemistry friends was formed. You know, I'm not saying that getting team lead didn't hurt me, but I'm also not going to say that it didn't completely impact the rest of my life either.
Hello, I'm Evan. It is a nice senior thesis.
Evan, don't be scared. Your other chem professors and I are just here to support you. We want to see you succeed.
Yeah, it'll be just like your
order
final.
No, I failed that final. She not remember? For my senior thesis, I synthesized this molecule and yeah.
I am so sorry, Evan, but the committee has decided not to pass your thesis.
I knew it wouldn't pass, goddammit.
this wouldn't have happened if I got the team lead back in lab one. I bet Zoe passed her thesis.
Evan, you know you can't blame every failure in your life on not getting team lead that one time. Also, Zoe did pass her thesis.
Now, that was all back in the past. But, you know, congratulations to the married couple. May their lives be better than mine, which, you know, they kind of already are.
Did you guys hear that? It's like someone that is really still holding on to a huge grudge.
Yeah, bitterness is not a good look on him. I agree, he's certainly got motive. Sounds like not getting team lead really affected the rest of his senior experience.
Yeah, and he did used to like Zoe a lot back in the day.
I wouldn't be surprised if he killed her at her own wedding out of spite.
And now, as the collective maids of honor, we'd just like to say a few words about our favorite gal, Zoe.
Even though we're all competing for the same Lily Grant. You guys heard that, right?
Yeah, that grant's for a lot of money. It could make or break their careers. Oof.
Guys, we should still keep paying attention, though. Let's see what we can notice for yourselves.
Seeing you all develop into the young adults you are today has been such a privilege. I never forget a student or their story all of these years, and I can still recall your undergrad years.
I totally forgot what my Chemie Kids for Chemie Kids. I used mine every day when I was growing up.
You still use yours every day.
Girl, have you seen my quartz crystals?
Yeah, do they have healing powers?
Maybe.
Well, I looked at the forensics kit. Made me feel like a real detective. Sam, you are a real detective. Guys, right now. Like, come on. Anyway, did you notice anything from that toe? Like, I don't know. It doesn't seem super special, but anything stand out?
You know, those names, Sage, Sahara, Olivia, that sounded really familiar.
The engineers over there.
The spite of them to show up at Will's wedding.
Yeah. Why are they even here? Who invited them?
Probably pay attention to the party and see if like anybody's looking for my mom, because obviously nobody can know that she's missing.
Okay.
Excuse me, Zoe wasn't at the toasts. It isn't like her. I'm gonna go see if I can find her.
Damn it, just say.
What would you look, Will?
We gotta make sure no one comes or leaves from this house party.
I'll lock him down.
Dinner. Please come and join and enjoy the food.